this video, let us discuss a relationship question. If Sangeeta's daughter is my daughter's mother, then how am I related to Sangeeta? Options: A. Son is the only possibility. B. Son-in-law is the only possibility. C. Daughter is the only possibility. And D. Son-in-law or daughter. Solution: It is given that Sangeeta's daughter is the speaker's daughter's mother. We are required to find the relation between the speaker and Sangeeta. Note that the speaker can be either male or female. First, let us consider the case where the speaker is male. If the speaker is male, speaker's daughter's mother is speaker's wife. That is, Sangeeta's daughter is the speaker's wife. Thus, Sangeeta's son-in-law is the speaker. Next, let us consider the case where the speaker is female. If the speaker is female, speaker's daughter's mother is the speaker herself. That is, Sangeeta's daughter is the speaker. From both these cases, we can conclude that the speaker could be Sangeeta's son-in-law or daughter. Hence, the right answer to the question is option D.